Hello, I'm Tom Jensen from PL01 Product Management. I work as Senior Product Expert in the Product Support Team. I'm located in the Danfoss Coiling Factory in Denmark, where I support the EVR and EVU families of solenoid valves and coils, the KV family of electric expansion valves, the CCM family of pressure regulating valves, and the Saganomiya family of four-way valves and solenoid valves. Today I'll give you some important tips about how to correctly mount and remove coils on valve families of EVR, AKV, CSV, EVU and EVUL. Here you see the different types of valves, EVR, AKV, CSV, EVU and EVUL. And here you see different coil types and designs which can be used. Here the blue internal metal frame type, large size for EVR and AKV, and small size for CSV, EVU and EVUL. For this coil type, it is very important to ensure a coil O-ring is mounted on the armature tube, like this, between valve and coil to prevent moist ingress between plastic and metal into the internal coil, since such moist can cause coil short circuit and coil burnout. Here you see the black UL external metal frame type, this large size for EVR and AKV. Since the metal is outside the plastic molding of the coil, then the internal of the coil is completely sealed off and moist cannot penetrate into the coil and damage it. Therefore, coil O-ring is not needed, but still a good idea to avoid coil vibration during operation. Here you see the white UR external metal frame type, this small size for EVU and EVUL. Like the black UL coil, the metal is outside the plastic molding of the coil and moist cannot penetrate into the internal coil and damage it. Therefore, a coil O-ring is not needed, and since there's no O-ring groove in the coil like the other coils, then it is not possible to mount a coil O-ring at the same and at the same time ensure correct coil mounting on the valve. So for this coil type, remove the coil O-ring from the valve if it is already mounted. Correct coil mounting is when you feel and hear a click like this for all valve types and both types of coils. Correct coil removal is best and easily done by inserting a screwdriver between valve and coil and carefully twist the screwdriver like this for all valve types and both types of coils, except the black UL coil, which is done at the coil top like this. We have installation guides supplied with all coils. If any questions or concerns related to this topic, please feel free to contact the PL01 product support team. Thanks for watching.